Where are we?
Well, we're in Leon with our boy Roberto.
Hey, hi. How are you?
He's going to be taking us around today, going to our suppliers, our manufacturers.
Yes, absolutely.
Step two. Step one, rock. Step two, get these two pieces.
Yeah.
I'm going down to the church house. Get down on my bended knee. Deacon Jones, pray for me. Deacon Jones, please pray.
So this is our shoe?
Yeah, this is for Eastwood or the Redford.
Where are we?
Oh, we are going to the tannery.
This is where
they used to make the swipe for shoes.
Wow!
First step of the process of the slaying.
Okay, here we are at the shoe factory. Here is where your shoes are being made. The outsoles came here and they finished the whole shoe.
Ah,
this is a different process. You saw every step of the process.
It's a very tight-knit group, family-owned businesses.
Artisans.
Artisan people. A lot of years or generations.
Yeah.
So you saw the operation down here. It's not only to make shoes. It's the soul that they put on the shoes.
This is two words. This is the half of the process. The other half is you guys.
This is your support.
Yep.
Down here.
Cool.
Okay.
Cool. Awesome.
Thank you.
Thank you.